In essence, I think there are two trends, two mega trends. One is certainly the need for hybrid learning, hybrid meetings, hybrid events. I think that is a major trend in our industry. On a more technological point of view, I think specifically immersive experiences on the one hand, but also generally speaking, the signal distribution, signal processing over IP is the other key trend in our industry, and that will really give the possibility for completely new applications in our audiovisual market.